Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to add an electronic signature field to a WordPress form. Let's just jump right in. First, make sure you have the Formidable Forms plugin installed and activated. Then click Add-ons under Formidable. Scroll down to, you guessed it, Signature, and activate the add-on. Okay, now let's get a form that needs a signature. Formidable includes a template with one just so you can see how it works. Let's type signature and choose the consent template. And here's the form. It's a consent form for training. It has text fields for the training and the person's name, phone number, email, and address fields, an HTML field, and a checkbox field, and then the signature field that we wanted. Before I get to that, I just wanted to briefly mention that HTML fields are perfect for displaying text when you don't want the user to interact with it in any way, like these terms and conditions. As for the signature field, it's super easy to use. Let's open up the form in a preview and check it out. You can use the mouse as a pen to make a signature, or you can click the keyboard to type out a name. Works well. So how do you add one to your form? Well, let's delete this one and try it ourselves. Go down to the advanced fields, and click or drag it into your form. And that's it. Now, what if you didn't want to let people try to draw their signature because you thought it was a little unruly? In that case, click the Signatures field, click Advanced, and then click the Hide, Draw It, and Type It tabs and Set Type It as Default boxes. That way, only typing will be an option. Let's update and check it out. There it is, our signature field, and we can only type something. And that's how easy it is to add a signature field to WordPress. Subscribe for more form building tips, and I'll see you next time.